was my laptop stopped working. I don't know how long ago it was. Quite a while ago, a few months. And it was at the stage where I couldn't get onto it and do anything. It was a bastard. Yeah. And so when I tried to go onto it and get my stuff off, it would bloody turn itself off, never would do anything, and so we sent it to, I think, Christ in Christchurch, and so hopefully it's going to be fixed, but we found out on the post the screen got smashed and is all broken now, so I would like it replaced, because the sound was, I don't know why, like, the sound wasn't really working. If I had my it cut off. So the sound was, I don't know why, it was really crappy and it was horrible. When I was playing my Sims games, like The Sims 2, I couldn't properly hear the sound effects when I had my earphones plugged in, but when it was unplugged, it was all normal. And so that's the reason why I would like it replaced. So I do feel kind of sad, like all my games are gone, my custom content. Even since your custom content that I merged, so the game would be faster, and now I have to redo all of that, which I'm actually not looking forward to. But the good thing is, I do have, from a while ago, I do have The Sims 2 backed up, which was from one of the laptops quite a long time ago. And so I just got to do all the new things, which really won't be fun, but, you know, at least I still have my Sims selves. So hopefully very soon I can try and do Built Life videos, because I did quite a while ago, and it was recorded on my iPhone, like on the screen, but never had sound, and it was really annoying. It started to piss me off, because I just really wasn't sure why it would do that. It was horrible, and I would love to try to do some Built Life videos, but it's crashing now, because I downloaded the software called Panda Helper, and it gives you the opportunity to have lots of games like Grand Theft Auto, so you don't have to pay for it, you can have it for free. And I did The Sims free play hack. So on the hack, it would let you have unlimited simoleons, laughter points, and social points, and even VIP points, so you can have exclusive items, which includes everything in Creator Sim. And my game crashes, it's like on the loading screen, I just won't do anything. I googled, there's nothing. So anyway, you might have seen on my brand new intro, I mentioned I'm 16, so yeah, today's my birthday and I'm 16, and very soon I get to have a driver's license, and it's gonna be Grand Theft Auto in real life. Yeah, that's gonna be really exciting. Speaking of Grand Theft Auto, in the future I'll be doing Grand Theft Auto videos, the Liberty City Stories, which I've got on my devices for portable. And yeah, so the videos will be mature. They're going to have violence, tons of violence on it. And also the same for Sims 4. So for Sims 4, extreme violence, because I did do a video about that, and I really enjoyed doing it because I love that mod. It's going to be dark mod, you know, anything mature like that. And it's actually going to be really fun.